From the blue line, eases that puck forward. Vander Kane using his body. A chance and a goal! Leon Draisaitl, the first goal for the Oilers of the 2023 Stanley Cup playoffs. Ryan Nugent-Hopkins to Bouchard. Bouchard moving up. Rashad, it's in! 2-0 for the Oilers!
Had a chance to shoot there. Obviously the Rocket Richard winner for most goals. Kempe now in. Backhand score! Adrian Kempe. Backhand snipe. And the Kings cut the lead in half.
Way, don't feed it. Draisaitl backhander. Korpisalo looking to find it. Draisaitl does! And he scores!
Fifty face-off. Comes over to Kempe. Shot score! Adrian Kempe, second goal of the night. In the seven-game series last year, he had 2 goals. Shoots it high. Arvidsson. Great play by Doughty to keep it in. Short pass to Kempe. Here's Arvidsson walking in. Arvidsson back in to cross. Shot! Save! Rebound! Score! Andre Kopitar ties the game with 16.7 to go. Kane is going for the win in overtime. Doughty, Kopitar, down low, Arvidsson, tic-tac-toe, and a winner for Alex Iafallo. The Kings take game one. 6 overall for Kane. Here's Draisaitl picking up the puck. Crossing the blue line, he has it, cutting to the middle, a shot, rebound, they score, Derek Ryan! His dishes back. David sliding it to Bouchard. He gets it back. A pass over. And a goal for Draisaitl!
Chips it in front.
Draisaitl. Open in front. Backhand save by Skinner. Rebound! Score! Philip Deneau cuts the lead in half. 2-1 Edmonton.
Some good momentum to take it out. Bother from behind. Good stick play by Moore. Watch out. Here comes Vilardi. Vilardi, around the net, short side, and in! He's back, and he's tied the game!
Gain possession, and now Costin is in. Costin looks, shoots, and scores! Doughty shooting, Skinner the same big rebound, Kane to Draisaitl, Draisaitl to Kane, Kane has the open lane, and the Oilers score!
38 seconds left in the first period. Matt Roy with a shot, fought off the rebound, they score! Alex Iafallo on the follow-up.
Bouchard, McDavid, shoots, scores! And there is Connor McDavid's first of the playoffs. This game is tied and controlling Bouchard. To McDavid, the Oilers captain, shooting and scoring! Another laser! The Oilers have the lead!
Get right back in this game because of the bad penalty.
2 strikes in 2 minutes by 97. Kempe scores! There's the answer! The Kings roar back! Adrian Kempe has tied it! They'll take it in. Gabe Vilardi in front, a chance, they score! It's Trevor Moore! And the Kings win in overtime!
To 5 in favor of Edmonton currently, as coming in is Fiala, puts it on net, they score! Gabe Vilardi! Crossing the red line, rink wide, what a move by Arvidsson! Scores! Clear, a chance for Kopitar, what a move! And he slides it home, it's 3-0 for the Kings!
McDavid. Bouchard and McDavid play catch. Dreisaitl calling for it. Bouchard hammers it. He scores! Evan Bouchard from downtown on the power play. And the Oilers are Doughty under duress. A chance they score. It's Leon Dreisaitl. What a sequence again by the Oilers. They've had all the power here in the second period. Has a power play goal tonight. Nugent Hopkins, Bouchard. Nugent Hopkins, Dreisaitl scores! Leon Dreisaitl on a beautiful play on the 20th shot on goal of the period.
Fights his way to center. Deneau skates in with it. Kempe! It's Roy who scores!
McDavid, a shot, they score! Evander Kane is heard from in a big way. 3:02 left in regulation. A stretch pass. Hyman, a shot. He scores! Zach Hyman wins it in overtime.
Surveys. Now to Nurse. Darnell Nurse to Evander Kane moving up. Denied by Korpisalo. Echo. McDavid. The Oilers buzzing! And it's in the net! Leon Dreisaitl!
Skated by a follow. Glove down by Kopitar. Backhand feed. Turning shot on net! They score! Alex Iafallo cleans it up with a delayed penalty that was pending. And the Kings have a response.
Feeds the point. Kulak finds Fogle to McLeod. Ryan McLeod, centering pass, and there's a goal for Brett Kulak!
Kempe tried to hold it in, and now Grundstrom works it back toward Kempe. Driving the net, he scores! Back and forth we go in Edmonton.
Well, that scrum, and now it's Nurse to the point, CC to the net, it's in! Bjugstad! McDavid takes it from Dreisaitl. Bouchard, here's a one-timer, and they score! Bjugstad, backhander! And they score as the net is dislodged off the body of Hyman. And I think this puck crossed before the net comes off. Gonna grab it again as he puts it down low to Vilardi, centering pass, and Byfield scores his first of the playoffs. Salo, what a chance for the Oilers captain. Here's Bouchard directing it to net, and they score! It's tipped home by Connor McDavid, and the Oilers draw first blood.
And right away, wing. The trailer is Durzi. Sean Durzi scores! There's the answer! Sean Durzi.
He moves in. Liam Kostin looking, shooting, scoring! Liam Kostin puts a stamp on this one and gives the Oilers a one. Down low, Dreisaitl, Bouchard. A pass over, McDavid cross ice. Dreisaitl shoots and scores! The power play prowess.
And he'll drag it on Yamamoto. Fiala pops out. Kempe shoots, scores! Adrian Kempe with a power play strike. And the Kings are back in business. Getting it back from Doughty. Fiala shooting one. He scores!
Anderson, the puck slips by. Dreisaitl, a little point, quick shot, tip! Korpisalo, great save, they shoot and score! And once again, it's Kleem Kostin!
by one, up by one in the series. It's flung out by Gavrikov all the way down to Skinner. Look out! They score! Philip Deneau says thank you very much. Shorthanded goal. The game is tied.
Creating some time and space. Yamamoto takes it. Costin's parked in front. Yamamoto to the net!